The innocent little girl is still alive inside, but they won't let her out without a fight she's unequipped for. As you're settling into your role neatly, I bet you're starting to question what's happening to you.
Four. affliction.
It's difficult for me to fully seize and imagine what being conscious is for you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.